All right, I don't know how to start this now. I think I need a drink to get this going. No, all right. She slept on this couch once. What's up? This is, oh no, what should I do with the hand? What's up? This is Oxley, and this is Behind the Lyric of Pomegranate. So Pomegranate was, it was about social anxiety and lack of confidence when approaching someone you're into, whether that's like in the club, Tinder or Instagram or something, and you just like you really struggle with having that confidence in yourself. And I just wanted to expand on that emotion. So yeah, I was in the studio with Lewis, and he showed me this track, and the title was actually called Pomegranate, and I was like, oh, that's sick, you got to send that to me. And then he sent me the track, and after like an hour or something, I have this melody. And the mighty fine, and then I was like, damn, let's use that title, Pomegranate, in the track. Let's actually use that as a metaphor for something. And I didn't know at this point what it was going to be about. I was just like, let's use it for a metaphor. And then we did, and then that's why the metaphor is now social awkwardness, because it was just an awkward situation. She was just another honey standing over there, took a sip of my Bacardi like, god damn, taking other people's head up on the gram. So what that means is she was just another honey standing over there. She was like in the club standing over there, and I take a sip of my Bacardi. Bacardi is my favorite drink. Hit me up with that brand deal.
Go get them, guys.
I might get something out of this. Hey, I might get a free... That's the point. That's the whole point of this. Taking other people's head up on the gram. So she's taking selfies, doing her thing, what chicks do in the club. And then I'm just like, oh, no, no. Meaning like, I don't know really with that part, but it's more like just me like walking over, trying and going like, oh, no, 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 no. Meaning like, let's go do it. We got the confidence. Fuck it. Let's go. And then coming back on myself, like being like, no, 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 no. Like, she's with her friends. It's awkward. There's like six of them. How am I going to do that? So I'm going, no, no, no. But I didn't want to get it, even if I was into it. You're my pomegranate. So I didn't want to get it. I didn't want to go over there and chat to her. I didn't want to go over there and make conversation. Even if I was into it. Even if I was down for her. Even if I thought she was great. I just didn't want to. Like, I just had no confidence. Like, my self-confidence was so low. And, like, the anxiety kicked in. You get that feeling and you just, like, just couldn't do it. Like, that's what I was like. I was like, I did not want to get it, even if I was into it. And then, you're my pomegranate. So I just kind of used that metaphor for the track. And then the chorus breaks down to, mighty fine, buddy tuck, buddy signs, never stop. So I'm like, mighty fine. She's like, so fine. She's over there doing her thing. Body talk. Her body signs. She's giving me them signs. Like, come over and talk to me. Actually happened to me the other day at the cafe. I was walking around my hometown. And I was with my bro. And there's this chick making coffee at just like the coffee club or something like that. And like, I was getting all the signs. All the body talk. All the, you know, the body language. I'm gonna go hit that coffee shop after this video. I don't even know how to flirt. That's the thing. I got no moves. So I'm getting all the body signs. I'm getting all the language. You're my pomegranate. That's what you are. You're a pomegranate because I have no idea what your name is. I got no idea who you are. You're just a pomegranate. Like, what are you? Like, I don't know your name. Hey, for how she could have been a horrible person. I don't know. You're just a pomegranate. Like, that's what you are. That's the metaphor. Pomegranate. And then the second verse breaks down into it's like, but I didn't know that I gotta walk over so pitiful. So it's gotta be me that's gotta go walk over. I mean, it wasn't that bad. Like, it wasn't that bad going over to do that, but I still didn't do it. I mean, it wasn't that bad, but a miracle came into my life and I shouldn't have let you go. So you came into my life, you were at that club. You were at that pub. You were at that coffee club. and I shouldn't have let you go. I shouldn't have, like, shouldn't have not gone and got you. Like, I shouldn't have not spoke. I should have just kept that. Like, I shouldn't have let my social anxiety get in the way and my social awkwardness. And then I think it breaks down back to the, oh, no, no, she knows, no, but I didn't want to get it even if I was into it. You're my pomegranate. And then that goes back to the chorus, the Mighty Fine. And then it breaks down to a really, like, heartfelt bridge. Like, the bridge is probably, like, the most, like, vulnerable stage in the entire track. It's like you like, finally work up the nerve, like, after all the, like, lack of confidence, the social anxiety, the social awkwardness, just, like, all the things going through your head. You're like, damn it, I'm going to go do it. I'm going to go speak to that girl at the coffee shop. I'm going to go speak to that girl in the club. And then it's like, trying to find you, but I think I let you go. I'm trying to find you. I'm looking around. I'm like, where'd you go? And then I realize I let you go. I didn't do it. I didn't make that move. That was my own fault. Trying to find you, but I think I never know what we gon' be. We can see. I guess I never know. Oh, girl, I let you go. Just saying, like, I let you go. That was it. That was all my fault. I shouldn't have. Should have just worked up the nerve at the start. I shouldn't have just, like, let these things get in the way. And then it breaks back down to the chorus, and I'm like, screw it. It happens again. Mighty fine, mighty fine. Body talk, body sign, body signs. Never stop. You're my pomegranate, pomegranate. And then it breaks down to a full thing with backing vocals and everything. It's just like a lot of fun then. Like, the whole song for me is just about having fun. Like, I'm talking about something that is close to home for me as far as having, like, no confidence at times. Like it's like a very close to home situation for, like, guys I know, bros. And, like, I just, like, wanted to make it very light-hearted, very light felt, and, like, just very like fun. For instance, like I'm drunk, like I'm at the coffee club. Like, I just wanted it to be fun. Like, because it's a sad thing. I could sing it so sad. I could be like, she was just another. It's not even possible. It's just a happy vibe. And that's the whole idea of Pomegranate.